In this image, you can see the body's response to long-standing hypertension. Us pathologists like to call this onion skinning, because the layers of the vessels resemble the layers of an onion. Our next image shows an oligodendroglioma. This is a type of brain cancer. Now, this is pathologically distinguished by what is called the fried egg appearance. If you look closely, you'll notice that the nuclei resemble the egg yolk, while the cytoplasm, empty, resembles the egg whites.